Hey guys, RNA Gaming here, and today in this video we are going to be doing something a bit different. As you can see the Minecraft title screen, I'm going to be teaching you how to build a really beautiful house. So first of all, you need to go to single player unless you have friends. So create new world, move it to creative, more option, super flat, customize, and we're going to use, gonna do this. So there's 52 dirt, use preset, and then now we have lots of space on the ground. Yay. Okay, let's name it beautiful house. Okay, create new world. Okay, oh look, a village. Oh wow, nice. Yeah, whoa, look, do they have a blacksmith? No. Okay, let's whatever. Okay, so we're going to build a house. So first of all, let me get the blocks. Okay, so I have the blocks we need. We might need more. Wait, monster. Okay. So we might need more later, but this is fun. So first of all, you need to start off with doing this. Yes, and then just go a little bit over. I don't really care. Well, this is a bit too big. Let's make it small. And we're gonna make this a huge house. Okay, let's make it a bit smaller. Just. Okay, yeah, this is beautiful. Okay. So now we go a little like here. Yes. This is beautiful. And here. Actually, no, we don't need this. And now you probably thought, oh, this is a really small house. Hold on, look, we're gonna make it bigger and make it magical. Look, we're gonna add more space. Yay, it's gonna look beautiful. I'm not sure how many blocks this is. Just 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, this is 8 blocks. Okay, so now we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and then we do this. We can leave this for now, it's okay. And now we do this, and I'm not sure how far this is. Let's just use my brain. Yes, I do have a brain, if you didn't know. Of course I have a brain. What do you think? So okay, now we've done the outside part, and now we need to fill it in. So we make it look fancy. We go 1, 2, 1, 2, we go 1, 2, 3, and then the rest is going to be orange. Wow, look at this. This is so actually no orange. This, wow, this is just beautiful. I have to use this. Just look at it, it's so beautiful. I'm just gonna fill the whole thing. Okay, so I finished filling this whole thing. I kept this because I really liked it. It was really beautiful, so I kept this, and I also kept the diamonds because they also look pretty. Okay, So now we need a door. We all whoops capsule. Okay, that's okay. Let's go for this. Let's go for the spruce door, cause then. Whoa, new recipes unlocked. Check your recipe. I'm not sure what that is. Okay. Actually, doors are very small. Let's make it much bigger, like this. Yes. Now let's go. This. Can you do this? No. So let's. One second. Let me just. Okay. Now we just take the trap doors because they are also doors. Look, a door. It says door. That means it's a door. If you didn't know, how do we? No. So we need to do it from this side. So then it goes pachow. And yeah, this is going to be very beautiful, isn't it? Whoa, this is so beautiful. Whoa. Here. Whoa, this is so beautiful. Now we need to add some windows. Let's go with magenta glass because it's very beautiful, you know. Let's add some windows over here and over here. I know this is very beautiful. You might not be able to handle it, but trust me, if you build it in your world, your friends will be very impressed. Just add some random windows. I think if you do it like me, then you'll have a very nice house and you will be able to impress all of your friends, and they would want you to teach them, and then you can say yes or no. If you really don't want to teach them, just show them this video. And yeah, so this is like pretty much the outside done. Now we're gonna make a roof. I am a professional builder, so yeah, you just need to do this and do this. We're gonna make a very beautiful roof. So yeah, I'ma finish this and I'll be back, and when it's done you could see the beauty and build it in your world. Yes. Okay, so I finished building the roof, and yeah, so I made this also in the back side. So yeah, I was too lazy to fill this like this, so I just kept it like that. Yeah, that's beautiful. Yeah, so I added like also the other side. So I, yeah, also filled it with wood. So yeah, if you want to copy here, you can see. Yeah, I think that's about it. I think I might just add some minor details, like nothing too much. So I don't think I will do the interior today. Oh, hello, says skeleton. I'll name you skeleton. Okay, we'll see ya later. So I don't think I'll do the interior on this video. I might make another video, but yeah, so this is pretty. Actually, I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna add some minor details. Yeah. Okay, so yeah, this is the finished product. You should have it like this if you didn't change anything or something similar. So yeah, this is the beautiful house we built. If you want to, if you still didn't copy anything here, you can copy. Yeah. So I'll do the interior in a different video than this, and I'll maybe add a garden or whatever. But yeah, see you guys later. Goodbye.